special day. I'm disappointed, of course, I'm not there myself in person, but excited. This very special moment where we launch one of Australia's largest rooftop solar arrays in Tonsley, previously a disused site, now a hub of activity and innovation. So I would like to congratulate the South Australian Government and Renewal SA on this amazing achievement. As you know, GFG has a very strong conviction that Australia, and in particular South Australia, has all the attributes to be one of the most competitive renewable energy hubs in the world. Australia needs to invest in renewable energy, and Tonsley is a very good example of this. This is yet another example of how South Australia is leading the charge on renewable energy. Of course, our involvement in renewable energy in Australia runs deep. Kultana will be the largest solar farm yet built in Australia. Our battery project will be the largest battery in the world. Pumped hydro, it's cutting-edge technology in terms of providing storage. Overall, that scheme in South Australia will become a landmark development and a great foundation for our further developments to come. Once again, I would like to pass my heartiest congratulations to the South Australian Government, to Renewal SA, and to everybody at Zen who has been involved in this amazing project, one of the largest solar array rooftop projects in all of Australia, here in Tonsley. Thank you.